have 3 tickets left. 3 tickets. Come on, Ron. Yeah, bring yourself over there. Get in line. How about you, sir? Got a ticket for you. Save one. I got the last ticket right over here. All right, hold your tickets. This is a very special game. Put your ticket now in a very safe place. We're gonna have a drawing. You're going to outer space. Listen up, listen good. This is a game of Simon Says. Simon Says to clap your hands. Simon Says, now form a little bit more straight line. Swing this end around right here. Swing that end around right there. Swing it back. Get together. Come on, Ed. Get a little tighter here. Coming this way. Bring your line down. Good. That way I can see all of you. Simon Says, clap your hands to the beat of the music. Simon Says to move down this way. Simon Says, everyone take a giant step forward. Simon Says to bend your knees. Simon Says to clap your hands. Simon Says go, ah! Good. Simon Says to bend a little deeper. Simon Says to clap a little harder. Simon Says go, woo-hoo! Good. Simon Says say bio rat. Good. Simon Says clap a little harder. Simon Says go, ah-huh! Simon Says to give a little jump now, one time, boom, good. Simon Says to keep on clapping. One, two, three, and stop. Simon didn't say to stop, what's the matter with you, John? Don't sit down yet, we'll give you another chance. Simon Says to stop. All right, pretty good, give yourselves a hand. Ah, Simon didn't say, you're messed up again. You only do what Simon says to do. Don't do what he does, do what he says. This is a kid's game, but you are grown-ups in a kid's game. Simon Says, Wally, take a step back there. Good, lead the baby forward. Just kidding, you're fine. All right, Simon says to do everything Simon says to do. Do not do what he does. If Simon says touch your foot, of course you touch your foot, not your ear. All right, if you mess up, you don't get to sit down, you go into the penalty box. This end right over here, the penalty box is behind Leisure Suit Larry the Lion right there. Actually, Leisure Suit Larry the Leopard. And you must get behind him right over there until I say come back out with your ticket. Then we'll have the drawing. Same thing over here. The other half from here, if you go out, you'll go right behind that umbrella over there and wait till the drawing comes up. You'll be in the penalty box until the end. Simon Says put your hand in the air. Simon Says go like this. Good. Simon Says put your hand down. Good. All right. Put your hand back up again. That's smart. All right. Everybody knows how to play. Okay. Hand up. Goodbye, Ed. Yes, and that young lady on the end over there. I saw you with the pigtails. Mix Nicole. Follow Ed over there. Okay. Simon Says put your hand on your tummy. Simon Says put your hand on your head. Simon Says touch your knee. Good. Simon Says put your hand on your head. Good. Touch your knee. Goodbye, sir. I saw you on the end down there. Join the penalty box over there. Let's try it again. Hand down. I caught you over there, another person. Yes, indeed. All right, you're doing pretty good here. Let's move down, though. Good, all 5 of you moved down, and Simon didn't say you're in the penalty box, please. Simon did not say to move down. They're taking a quick little hike over there. Yeah, Simon's pretty tough here. Simon says pat your head. Simon says pat your belly. Simon says pat your knee. Simon says jump in the air once. Simon says pat your belly. Good, pat your head. Goodbye there, John, and I caught you over there. Yes. Simon says move down. Good people over here. What's your name?
Sue.
And your name?
Wally.
And what's your name? What's your name? And your name? Good man. The rest of you ladies are gone. Simon didn't say. Okay, move down. Simon says move down. Simon says don't move down. Uh-oh. All right, go ahead. Goodbye. All right. Simon says keep patting your tummy. Simon says stop. Okay, let's try this again now. Relax. Uh-oh, he relaxed over there. Simon didn't say, but that's okay. Come on back. Oh, but Simon didn't say to come back, so you're gone. Yes, what's your name here? Good. Simon says, what's your name?
Jaime.
Good, give me 5, Jaime. Simon says, give me 5. All right, good. All right, this is a good group over here. Hey, what's your name, dude?
Chase.
What's your name? Smart girl. Chase, you get over there. Simon didn't say. Okay, Christine, move down. Simon says move down. Ooh, she's smart. Simon says move down. Simon says don't move down. Simon says move down. Stop. Goodbye. All right, come back. They said there was a cheap call. Come on back. Come on back. Oh, Simon didn't say goodbye. Yes, indeed. Simon says jump once. Simon says jump twice. Good. Simon says put your hand on your butt. Nope, that's not your butt, dude. That's not your butt, Jaime. I caught you. Oh, yes. Yes, Simon says move down to your right. Simon says keep moving. Simon says keep moving. Simon says keep moving over here. Simon says keep moving over here. Good. What's your name? Smart lady. Okay, we got a few contestants left. Now it's getting harder here.
Okay, Simon says hands up. Simon says hands down. Okay, last one is going to be out. Hands up. Goodbye, goodbye. Yeah, all right. Simon says hands up. Simon says, Simon says, go like this. Good. What's the matter with you? Get out of here. Okay, Simon says, go like this. Good. Simon says, go, woo. A little slow over there. Try again. Woo. Goodbye.
Oh, yes. No one said to move down, but go ahead, move down.
Rush.
Goodbye. Yes, indeed. Three left. Okay, step forward here, Mr. Escher. Simon says step forward. Simon says stay right there. What's your name?
Kathy.
Oh, goodbye, Kathy. Well, we got two left over here. Yes, Simon says give us a pose like Arnold Schwarzenegger. Good. Simon says give these guys something to dance to. Simon says, dance. Come on, guys. Simon says, dance. Simon says, dance with each other. Come on, Simon says, dance with each other. Come on, get down and boogie, dude. One, two, three, and stop. Simon says, you guys are great. Simon says, give each other a big hug. Simon says, a big hug. Now stop hugging. Oh, dude, you're that cool winner right over here. Yes, indeed. Come on over here. Oh, we do? Okay, good. Come on over here. It's in the box here, but you've got yourself the super duper laundry shooter basketball set. Shoot your laundry in there or the basketball. Let's give our Simon Says guy big hand. A big, great big hand. I thought that was his name. All right, his name is Steve. The rest of you with the ticket, step out here now. Get back in that line. It's drawing time. Get your ticket out. Shoulder to shoulder, Steve. Stay right in line. You can win again. Yes, Steve, show us how. Yes. All right. With your ticket in your hand, I have a ticket over here. Ticket in your hand. Get shoulder to shoulder, side by side, so I can see everybody in line. There should be 32 tickets. Hold up your ticket high in the air and say, pick me, Barn. All right, my name is Barnaby. This is Barnaby's Family Funtime Picnic Show, and you are the contestants. The number is 9. Oops, my mistake. Last four digits are 3, 6, 5, 2. 3, 6, 5, 2. Diddy. All in favor of him getting two prizes, say yeah, yeah. Opposed, say no way.
No way.
Take another ticket over here.
Come on, Bart.
Yeah. Sit down, Bart. Sit down, Bart. 3, 6, 7, 3. 3, 6, 7, 3. The other Simon right over here. We must be picking Simon tickets today. You, sir, for being in that drawing and winning. Oh, don't lose your tickets. Bring out the drink master, the Hamilton Beach drink master. His name? Your name?
Russ.
Let's give him a great big Simon Says round of applause right there, huh? All right, set your prizes down behind you. Take your ticket, hold it high in the air. High in the air and toss it away. Say, I lost. All right, stay right there, though. Listen carefully for your number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Hold hands. All 16 of you, hold hands. The remaining 16, hold hands. The remaining 16, hold hands. All right, stretch your line out a little bit. Stretch it out. Good. All right. Still holding hands. Walk this way. that inch, forming a sort of a little curve line. That's good. Right there, stop. Everybody freeze. Same thing over here. Swing your arms back a little bit here. Bring your body around over to here. Come around. Put your arms around each other, just like you're in a chorus line. Arms up, around each other, tally, right knee, right knee. Who's gonna win this game today? Say, we are. Now, who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be you? Say, we are. Now, I think they are a whole lot louder. Say, we are. Where'd you go there, Nance? We're gonna have yourselves stretched out. Bring yourself, Steve, a little bit further that way towards that bucket. Okay, and right over here, don't move, you're fine. Right over here, we are going to take in place a green barrel. The green barrel is here, the edge of the green barrel over there. Listen carefully, you are a team. You're a team. Now I would take the children and put the children sort of interdispersed. And over here, what's your team name, dude?
The Rads!
The Rads over here. How many are cheering for the Rads?
Yeah!
All right. In the audience, we're going to find out how many fans you have. How many Bio-Rad fans do we have cheering for the Eliminators?
Yeah!
And how many Bio-Rad fans are cheering for the Rads?
Yeah!
Oh, let's find out what they can do. On your marks, teams, pick out that bucket. The team that makes the most noise usually wins. On your marks, get set, go. Pass it fast. Hurry, hurry, make some noise. I don't hear you making any noise. Cheer your team on. No cheating over there, Steve. You'll be disqualified. Hurry, 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 hurry. Pass it quick, pass it quick. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Right there, nobody move. Both teams have been found cheating. Both teams cheating. How are you cheating? Oh, you're spilling the water. You weren't supposed to spill a drop. Now you must be penalized. All of you must face the direction of the barrel, the green barrel. Face that way. Yes, indeed. The empty bucket will start from the beginning, right over here. Didn't quite make it, starting at the beginning. And you must pass this water, not one-handed, but two-handed, over the top of your head. Over there, two hands over the top of your head. Okay. All right, two hands, listen, don't start till I say go. Don't do any side turning. If you go one-handed around to the top, two hands over the top of your head. And on your marks, get set, go. Come on, straight back, hurry, hurry. Two hands, don't spill. Hurry, hurry, hurry. Yeah. you must go sit down. Go sit down. But the winning team remains standing. Ah, yes, lift your head between your knees, over and under. Jump it, pass it back. Hurry. That looks good. Come on, duck it up. Over, under. We do have a towel packed up. One towel can get the thing. Over, under. Who's the winner? Can you do it quicker, faster? That's the one. Not much good, but it will work. Audience, help me count down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. 6 over here. I think your lady over here was giving you a full bucket. Yes. Go sit down, you waterwees. And stay right there. Jaime, remember, I've got the microphone, and there's a lot of electricity here. I'll grab you, and we'll both fry. All right. Mr. Irwin, number one, Mr. Escher. Number two, Jaime. Number three, this lady in the stripes looks like she's been in the prison. And you, number four, follow me right over here. Four of you directly behind me on this side, right over here, if you would. The other four will be forming a line in front of me. Four in front that way, facing me this way. Four behind me this way. You are the four finalists of each team. Four here, no women on that side. Two women, let's put the women up. I want one woman to go on the other team and one guy to come over here and switch places. One guy, one lady. Go ahead, makes a difference to me. Don't fight about it. Good, all right. Now get yourself right in a straight line. Now, you are the finalists. Listen carefully. When I say go, you must... Oh, yes, I forgot. Audience, are you getting tired of those little buckets doing this game?
Yeah!
Would you like something to be a little more entertaining for you?
Yeah!
Bring out the wet towels. Yes. Towel number one right over here. Towel number two right over here. Listen carefully. Your line should be perfectly straight. You get the towel wet, you go straight backward this way. Now, do not go sideways this way or this way, because that only gets the audience wet. Straight over the top of your head. Retaining as much water. Oh, what happened to you, Jaime? I didn't realize you were standing there. All right. Get yourselves in a nice straight line. Two hands over the top of your head, Jaime. Two hands to you. Two hands over the top of your head here. Two hands. When you get it, turn around and wring out as much water that's in the towel in here. And then pass it back. It doesn't have to go over your head when it's dry. All right, who are cheering for this four team right over here? Who is cheering for this team of four right over here? Alrighty, gentlemen, on your marks. Get set and go. Straight over your head. Straight over your head and wring it out. What a bio-rad bunch of people. Come on, pass it back. Hurry. Straight over the top of your head. It's got to go over the top of your head. Wring it out. Come on. You're not getting much water out of it. Come on. Straight over the top of your head. Straight over here. Wring it out fast and get it back. Hurry. Right over the top. This team is tough. This guy is tough. Pass it back. Come on. Straight over your head. Good. Wring it out. Quickly. You don't have much time left. Only maybe 30 seconds. Wring. Pass it back. Right over here, this team is pushing a close six on this side. Close six, but let me check over here. Now what happened? Did you drop it in there? All right, go ahead and ring what was in there. I'll let you do that. You may ring the last of whatever is in your towel right there now in. Every last drop. Okay, this team is 5 and a half. Right over there. They're wringing the last of their water out over here. They're working as a group. You might squeeze a little more few drops over there. Okay, oh, this team has got closer to a six. The winner is this team right over here. All right, you four, go sit down. Sir, you must stand over on the other side of that barrel. It's not over yet. You, sir, are with him on this side over there. All right, are you two a family here?
Yes.
What's your names?
Marley.
And you?
Jeff.
Family here going against?
Dave.
And
Bob.
Dave and Bob. All right, listen carefully, Dave and Bob. When I say go, Dave, you must go two hands over your head. When you get it, you must go like this. Look at the lady, pay attention. Right over the top of your head, ringing out backward over your head. We will line the bucket up for you. We'll line it up so the water is going straight. All right, how many are cheering for this family duo over here? And how many are cheering for this duo over here? All right, we're going to ask all the kids to back up. Back up, give them a little room. Ready? On your marks. Get set and go. These teams, huh? Without a doubt, the winning two, the family duo right over here. Hey, my friends, each one of you get a little consolation prize for your effort. Let's give the both of them a great big hand right there. You two, come on. Yes! Alrighty. What's that? Alright, you two come on over here with me. Yes, indeed. I got a towel for the one of you who wins it. Kind of win the towel, though. Win the towel. Come right on over here. You're on this side here. You're standing over here if you would. How do you win the towel? Well, I know you want your sister not to get it. I know you want to win the towel. So what you got to do is race down to that bucket down there and fill up that beaker. See, she's got a beaker down there, and you got a beaker over here to fill. Yours is pink, hers is yellow. How do you fill it? Well, point to somebody in your family to come up and help you. Come on. Preferably a grown-up. Over here to... Over here. Good, good. All right. When I say go, back those kids up a little bit. Kids, move over there, Khalil. Oh, perfect. Get down on your knees here. Just rest a little bit. Rest here. When I say go, good. You must race down there. Fill up the beaker with water to the brim. First one to fill it up gets the towel. Gets first place prize and recognition from Bio-Rad. Oh, yes. What do they do? Well, let me explain. You don't get to carry the water down with your buckets or the towels. Bring out the happy headgear. Your body low. They're going to fill it to the brim. Once you fill to the top, tap him, send him down there. Tip your head down, make the water go into the beaker. Do not hold the cup, only the rack on your head. You're fine, you're fine. On your marks, get set, and go. Hurry up, fill that water. Hustle down there. Hustle down there. Watch the water flow. Too big of a hurry, dear. I'll help you next time. Take your time. Hurry up, hurry, hurry, hurry.
Come on, dude.
All right, keep your body high. Don't be in a rush. Go down a little. Back up a little bit. Back up. Now go down. Faster, 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 faster. Good. That's better. Hurry, hurry, hurry. It's brother versus sister. Back and forth. Watch the water, dude. A little faster next time. Watch what you're doing. Don't be in a rush. Back up a little bit. Good. You got the right idea. She is hot. Come on, guy. Head down a little faster all the way down. You're not wasting all the water. Get it all out of there. Sister dear. Ooh, she's got the right idea now. Come on, brother. Come on, brother. You got some catching up to do. Head down. Watch the head. Good. Hurry back there. Come on, sister. It's not too late. This could be the time you got a date. Winner! Right over here. Well, you ended up with a towel to get yourself dry. Brother, brother, come on over here. Right over here. Yes, indeed. Stand here. Where's your partner here? Come on over here. That was your partner. Put your arm around your partner here. Put your arm around your partner here. Yeah, I'll tell you what, you get the honors of doing. You can dump that over your partner's head right there. Over here, number two. Come on, take it like a man. Yeah. How about a great big hand for all of our competitors here in our Super Bucket Brigade event. Our Bio-Rad Eggsperts. Now, the egg spurts all over your body. Remember, you're disqualified. If you are truly experienced, this first will be an exceptional toss over the back of your head. Just take it and toss it blindly over your head backward, proving you are truly experienced. Ready? All together? That's okay. That makes it more interesting. Ready? One, two, three, toss. Good. Face your partner. Right back up, stay in your nice neat line. People with the eggs take a giant, big giant step backward. Step backward, big step. All right, that's good. People with the eggs turn around backward. All righty, people with the eggs, it looks like this. You're gonna bend over and hike it. When I count to three, bending over. Bend over, all people, bend over. One, two, three, hike. Good, 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 good. All right, people with the eggs, take two steps backward. One, two. This next toss looks like this. Under your leg. Ready, and toss. Man, there's eggs going everywhere. People with the eggs take two steps backward. Two steps. One, two. Okay, line up your line. Okay, nice and straight. This next toss looks like a baseball player. You know, Oral Hershiser. Just fire, wind up, pitch. It's overhand. No underhand, overhand. Catchers must catch it with one hand only. Put the other hand behind your back. Other hand behind your back. Barnaby never does nothing straight. Ready? And toss. Good. Hold up your good egg. Hold it high in the air. If it hits the ground and it doesn't break, it's still good. All right, people with the eggs take a giant two. Uh-oh, you're out of there. You're no longer an expert. All right, take two steps backward, people with the eggs. One, two. Line up your line. I'm going to have to say, you guys, for a small group, we do up to 2,000 and 3,000 for a small group. You guys are a great group of people here today. Getting out, good participators. I'm glad you're having a good time with your families. All right, this next toss is a regular toss. Regular toss, catchers have to catch it with your eyes closed. Just kidding, just kidding. Can't you take a joke? Alright, regular toss, regular catch. Ready and toss. Squirt bottle. Bummer, right off the old leg and it broke, huh? Alright, hold up your good egg. Deanie, we got a squirt bottle there. Alright, hold up your good egg. Line up your line nice and even. Nice and even all the way down the line. Good. Take a giant step backward. Giant step. Line up your line nice and even. Back up there, over there, dear. Back up a little bit. Alright, this time you'll be tossing one at a time. Do not toss your egg until you feel the little squirting water hit your face. Alright, starting at this end. Ready? Go. First one, next one, toss. Next one, toss. Next one, toss. Next one, toss. Next one, dude, toss. Hurry, dude, next one. Hurry, hurry. Next one. Good, next one, toss. Good, next one. Good, next. Look out! Alright, people with the eggs, take a giant two steps backward. Remember, don't toss until you feel the water hit your face.
Okay, ready? Go! Go!
Two steps backward. In fact, back up clear to the rope. Back up clear to the rope. All the way back. First one, ready, toss, go. Out of there. Don't toss until I say. Next one, toss. That's okay, toss. Good. Next one, toss. Next one, toss. Still good, it didn't break. Next one, toss. Good, good arm, dude. You're gonna be an outfielder someday. Next one, toss. I think he set you up with that one, Dad. Next one, toss. Good, next one. Next one, toss. Good, next one, toss. Uh-oh, a bouncer. Next one, toss. Oh, Jaime, Jaime. People with the eggs, go back to the white rope. Back up to the white rope. Spread yourself out even. If you do not have an egg, if you're not in this competition, we want you behind the yellow rope. Move these kids back here, back up. Back up here, girls, back up. These are coolers, coolers. Get your free coolers. Heidi. Going back and it's, Steve, Steve. How high in the air can you toss that egg? Let's see how high you can get it. We'll find out if it's a real egg. How high? Hands up, look out, is it a real egg? Yes. First place champion, Steve and Jesus. Let's give them a great big hand, huh? Our last two events on. Mom's looking for you. All right, gentlemen, spread your legs wide, real wide. This is the funniest competition ever done that I ever remember. When I say go, you, Joe, and you, Steve, must go down, duck down, and race through the legs of the men, racing through. Once you get to the front, go out, race down to the orange cone. The orange cone, yours is here, yours, Joe, is over there. When you get to the orange cone, take and put both hands on the cone and put your forehead down on the cone. Your head must be touching the plastic at all times, and you must go around it like she's demonstrating there. You must go around it not one time, you must go around it six times. Six times. When your counter, be Deanie down there and Nancy down there, when your counter tells you go, don't listen to the count, just listen for the word go. When they tell you go, that's your cue to race back here. You don't have to go back between the legs, all you have to do is get down here and tag his foot with your foot. You can't go unless his foot hits yours. You people here are in a very dangerous place. I would back up at least back to where that mama holding the baby is. If you don't tag foot, I'll call you back. Okay, once you do get back, sit down in this area with your team members. Sit down with your team members over here. Now I want you to come up with a name, you know, like the Jaime fish heads or something. I don't care. Come on, you can be the Simpsons. I don't care, but come up with a team name. Is that your name? All right. How many are cheering in the audience from Bio-Rad for the Simpsons right here? All right, and how many are cheering for the... The Hammerheads. The Jaime heads. No. All right, Hammerheads. When I say go, remember, six times around, race back, tag the foot of the in guy, and he'll come through. On your marks. Get set. Go. Keep those legs wide. Both hands on the cone. Both hands. Tony, keep his hand. Thank you. and step out to the line. I'll blow it hard. Come on, guys. Blow it up big. Come on there, Bart Simpson. This isn't a breathalyzer test. Oh, yeah, by the way, Bart Simpson, we do put in one trick balloon. One, Steve. Come on, dude, break it. Don't lose it. Uh-oh. There goes another one. Come on, squeeze, guys. No hands. Hands on your head. Come on, dude, squeeze. No hands. Yes, indeed. Take a picture of these dudes and send it. Oh, there's number two. Number three right there. One, two, and three. How about a great big hand for those guys? This is our final event of the day. The final event of the day right now. It is man and woman. Any man, no children on this one, any man with any woman, the final event, step out here now. Final event, couples only. Step this way, you couples. Now bring a lady of your choice that you're particularly fond of, someone that you do care about. Bring them with you right now, and this is the world. Carefully line up with your lady partner. Tell her how you want her to catch the balloon. Listen up. When I say toss the balloon, you must toss it to your partner. One toss only, partner. When you catch the balloon, partner, hold it high in the air. Do not throw it back, and do not be the last person to toss your balloon. If you are the last person to toss your balloon, I'll walk down the line just like this. If you were last, I can spot you from here. If you're last, you will pay the penalty. Don't be last. Remember, don't pay that penalty. Don't be last. Ready? And don't be first either. Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Yeah. Right there.
All right, you're still in. If your balloon didn't break, you're still in. You just were last. You were first. You shouldn't have been first. Get over there. You're still in. Yeah. Oh, it broke? Here, we'll give you another shot at it. There you go. All righty, let's try it again. Now remember, don't be last. Ready?
Come on.
I'll be first yet. Hurry up, Jaime. Get in there. Ready? Toss.
Woo! Hey, stay right in your line. Oh, yes. Ladies, the Giants step backwards.
Last, ready, and toss.
Alrighty.
She wasn't last, but yep, if you step out of line, you gotta pay the penalty. Alright, gentlemen, another giant step backward. Line up your line. Don't be last. Ooh, and don't argue with Barn Dog. We got cameras in the trees watching your behavior. Ah, yes. Ready? And toss.
Yes. Last person. Ladies, Giants, get back.
We did our whole
field. One more step. Alrighty. Dangerous.
People with these balloons, another step backward. No, that's fine, right there. Ready, and one at a time. Right over here. Ready, Donna, toss it. Ooh, gentle toss, and it's good. That's one toss. Through the air, and it's good. Next one tossing through the air. It's a little sharp, but it's good. Next one tossing through the air. Coming through the air, and it's a little high. Next one tossing into the air, and it's good. Next one, Jaime, slippery face, slippery hands, fish chest, and it's good. Next one toss through the air, and it's good. Next one tossing through the air, and it is no good. He is out of there. Next one tossing through the air. Zip, it's a little low, but it's saved. Next one tossing up high in the air, coming down, and it's good. Next one coming through, Ron catching, tossing high and down, it's good. Next one, Rennie coming through the air, toss, it's good. Ah, next one, tossing through the air, it's yes, saved. Next one, toss through the air, dropping, and it's still good. Next one, qualified tossers, qualified catchers. Next one, toss.
We're alive!
coming down.
Yeah.
This one tossing through the air. Simple toss, simple catch.
Ooh, wait, Gino.
Good. People with these balloons
left.
Take a giant step backward.
Hey, wait, she was left.
This is also a freebie, one at a time. Right at the far end. Ready, toss. That's good.
Whoa.
Next one, toss. Next one, toss. Good. Next one, toss. Double header doohickey round coming up. Next one, toss. She is out of there. Next one, toss. She is out of there. Next one, toss. Easy toss, gentle, and it's good. Next one. Good. Good hands. Next one. Good. Next one. Toss. Ooh. That blooper bopper. Next one. Toss. Good. Next one. Toss. Look out, Wally. Got the baby wet. Next one. Toss. A little low. Next one. Toss. Yes. Next one. Toss. Double hitter. Toss. Oh, she bobbles. Next one, toss.
Come on,
next one, toss. Come on, Donna. Think of the dog. She's out of there. All right, ladies, hold up your balloons. Spread yourselves out equally over the arena. And take a jump.